right or straight on?
Straight on.
Yeah, me too. Didn't want to cut you up. Shortcut. I went through Cleveland.
Turn right.
Yeah, I went through Cleveland Gardens.
Ah.
They blocked that cycle lane off,
okay.
And I was having a go at them for 6 months before
yeah.
they reopened it.
Oh, right.
It's a really good one.
Because
I've been sitting here for ages.
Oh, yeah.
No, I mean, you're much leaner and fitter than me, but.
But no, it's good to know. I've noticed that sometimes I see people like I sometimes overtake them, and then a few minutes later, the next
yeah. I found them all on an iOS app called Bike Hub.
It's
free, if you've
yeah.
got an iPhone,
yeah.
it's free and you can get a mount that will attach it to your
oh,
well, handlebar
yeah,
while you learn,
yeah.
yeah? And I've learnt the route now, but basically you choose fast, quiet or balanced.
Okay.
And it took me straight through there, really nice. And lots of other ones as well.
Bike Hub.
Yeah,
that,
cheers. these are so badly set, you can wait for ages. And people wait for ages too, then they lose patience and they just plunge into the road when it's your light anyway.
Oh yeah, yeah.
So it makes no difference. Yeah, it's quite good, but not quite as good. There's a really nice one, I don't know if you're going as far as I am, out towards Holland Park and Shepherd's Bush.
Yeah, yeah.
There's a really nice one where you come down this road and disappear between two bollards. I mean, one can go straight, but there's a lot of lorries. So I'm doing what I call a balance route, so I get a bit more exercise. And I have a nicer time.
Of course.
I'm sure I'll see you bashing through another day.
Yeah,
good luck.